Welcome back to another video. Now, I know this one took quite a while. It's actually going to have to be separated into two parts because there's so many questions, entry requests, stuff like that. But, of course, this is a Q&A. You guys asked me a bunch of questions and gave me a bunch of trick requests to do like a couple days ago. And we're going to get right into it. So, let's get into that. Get into this. So, the first question actually comes from san.underscore.fb. And he said, how did you get into fingerboarding? Well, I got into fingerboarding because I skate. I was about to say I used to skate, but I skate. And when I was younger, and it was like raining outside and I couldn't skate. I wanted to do something involving skateboarding and I couldn't find anything. Like I didn't really have any skate games back then. And they didn't have Skate 1 out yet. So I wanted to do something involved skateboarding. And I found out, you know, I found tech decks and then my friend gave me my first tech deck. And that's really how I got into fingerboarding, just my friend in skateboarding. He also asks, how do you make such quality decks? Alright, the next one comes from Basil underscore 40, and he said, Nollie 360 Dragon Flip, which is like double dolphin flip, so I got you. The next one comes from Mini Skater underscore. He said, kickflip, back tail, and what are some good cheap wheels? Well, you can find some good cheap wheels on Broken Knuckle, or just go on eBay, honestly. I have the CNC, wheels, and I actually like those, and they're only like $6 in, plus shipping, so those are some good cheap wheels, and then kickflip, back tail. All right, the next one comes from, actually the team writer, Michael FB underscore. He said, who is your favorite fingerboarder? And my favorite fingerboarder is Adam from Maze Fingerboards because he is just insane. All the clips he posts are just mind-blowing. And also Alex Christ because that was my first favorite fingerboarder ever. So those two people are my favorite fingerboarders. The next one comes from Hall Tate. And he says, favorite model board design, and I would have to say it is the Kickout Pro model because I put a lot of time into that design. I'll probably put it on screen here, but I put a lot of time into that design, and it took me a while, but I'm most proud of this one. The next one is official.starboy, and he said varial backside tail slide, which is like big flip tail slide. So I got you. All right, the next one comes from _little_lil_clorox_, and he said, fakie backside double flip. All right, McDaddy.Mike said, kickflip late shove. I'll give it a try. Why not? That wasn't kickflip late shove, but I just one-upped it. So I hope you like that instead. Jaden_ said 360 shove to tail slide to kickflip off. And then the question was, what state have you been to? I've been to Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, South Carolina, Florida, Georgia, and Oklahoma. And then I went to the Bahamas. So that's about it. I really haven't been anywhere else, but I want to start traveling. Like, I want to go to California and stuff like that. So, but the three shove, tail slide, kickflip off, I'm going to try it and see how it goes. All right, that's the best I can get it. Sorry, it was pretty sloppy. Gage_donut_shop said frontside heel flip 5-0. That one was truly a battle. All right, cuz_it's_rizzy asks, have you ever sent in a sponsorship tape to companies trying to get sponsored, or do you feel like you're competing with the big companies like Flatface and Berlinwood, etc.? No, I've never tried to send sponsor me tape into a company because I never actually tried to get spon. Actually, I can't even say actually. I never tried to get sponsored. I never thought about getting sponsored. Sponsorship was never even like an idea for me. I always just fingerboarded for fun. I never did it for a sponsorship. I just did it for fun because I loved it. And do I feel like I'm competing? Yeah, I mean, every fingerboard company is kind of competing with like, well, every company is competing with like bigger companies and stuff like that. But I'm not really competing, honestly, because I'm just having fun with what I do. So it's not really competing. I mean, everybody supports me, so, I mean, yeah. But all right, next one. Saltwood underscore FB. What inspired you to open a company? Simple opportunity, little complex is I'm an entrepreneur, so I've always wanted to have a company. And when I was actually younger, I wanted to start a skateboard company, and I have one. But fingerboard company was easier to start up, and it was a whole lot cheaper than starting up a skateboard company. And I wanted to do something. I wanted to be in the fingerboard community and do something different that other fingerboard companies don't really do. So that's really what like inspired me. And then everybody's positive energy, and all my friends used to fingerboard, but now I do it like kind of by myself. And that's basically it. I love running this company. All my support, all the support that you guys give me is just unbelievably crazy. So I thank you for everything. MA underscore RCOS 14 said nightmare flip. All right. Air dot underscore IK said 360 laser flip, which I don't know if you want me to rotate 360, but that's not happening. So I'll just do the 360 heel flip, which is a laser flip. Jason underscore basketball underscore flip life asks, how did you start fingerboarding? And also, can you kickflip first try? How did I start fingerboarding? Like I said earlier, I just wanted to do something involving skateboarding, and my friend gave me my first tech deck. And can I fingerboard? I mean, can I fingerboard? Can I kickflip first try? I'm gonna keep the camera rolling and see if I get it first try. You ready? Cool. Let's see if I get it first try. For you. Go ahead and keep the camera rolling, actually. Just go on with the next one. Question underscore mark dot FB said nollie flip tail slide. The next one is actually from Joy Cole Wheels, which is pretty sick. They said front shove to backside Smith. All right. Zipco.fb asks, collier or high? Probably have to say collier. I haven't really tried high. I just have to say collier. I tried a collier at the Texas Rendezvous. Next one is from FB Luden. Said, Vario heel, nose mani, nollie kick flip or nollie flip, nollie Vario flip or nollie flip out. And I got you. Alright, the next room is, alright, it says, that's so Guvine, I don't really know how to pronounce that, but it says, nose grind, nollie tray. Alright, the next one is from Mike underscore C underscore boy, and he says, nollie three flip crook, nollie heel out, and the nollie three flip crook can happen, but not the nollie heel out. Hope I got that good enough for you. Next one is from a guy who skates pretty good. Tray flip into 50-50, then kick flip out. And actually asked the question, says, are you going to continue this company for another 5 years? And when your company grows, when you make the decks like $20? Yes, I'm going to continue this company for as long as possible. And are my decks ever going to be $20? Mm-hmm. No. But next year, the price is going to raise because I do have some, hopefully, I have some good news coming soon. So yes, my price are going to go up only by like a few dollars, but will they ever hit $20? Probably not. I hope you can see that. Next one is from Bite Fingerboard, and he says switch flip to backside tail, back tail, flip out, and then nollie tray nose grind nollie heel. I already did the nollie tray nose grind, so I'm gonna skip that, and the switch flip back tail, flip out. I'll do that one. That one was pretty sloppy, I'm not gonna lie. Next one is from, dang, I wanted questions. Yeah, I got a bunch of trick requests. But either way, next from is from Floaty Mahan. Said front side heel flip to fakie 50-50 to fakie front side flip out. Just gonna skip that one because that's not gonna happen. The underscore simple underscore skater says switch dolphin. Lap underscore FB underscore says front side shirt, sugar cane, bigger flip out. I don't even know. I can't do sugar cane because I think that's like 270 Smith or Feeble. So we're going to have to skip that one. Cramped finger says nollie, front lip, Estes as possible. Let's just keep the camera rolling and let's see this nollie front lip, Estes as possible. There goes your nollie front lip, Estes, as possible. Next one is from obs.fb, and they ask, how long have you been making fingerboards for? 2 years. Well, if you include paper fingerboards, it's been 6 years. Just wooden fingerboards, about a year and a half, so. And then they said, how about a tray flip crook nollie big spin? Boom. And then actually the next one is from oyster.fb and they said tray flip crook nollie flip out. So I'm gonna try and do both. Next one's from the flow rider cosmic FB and he said tray flip back tail. And then the next one is from samco.stanky and he said manual. I'm gonna try and do those in a line. Alright, the tray back tail wasn't happening, so I did tray back lip. That was getting on my nerves. Switch tray board slide. Just gonna have to skip that one. Can't really switch tray right now. Fakie flip to tail. And then... oh, I'm sorry. Switch tray board slide was from Nemo underscore is underscore lit.fb. And then the fakie flip to tail is from gnarly.fb. And they also ask, why did you come up with the name Tricky Fingerboards? Which is funny because the name came from basically just, you know, I was drawing up something and then that was what I drew up. And then what's funny is the definition is tricky is like something that you're skilled at. I'll put the definition on the screen right here. But it's like something that you're skilled at and fingerboarding you have involves being skilled at it. So it's like perfect, which fits into fingerboarding. But Tricky Fingerboard just came up with like a name I drew in Spanish class one day and I decided to go with it. But fakie flip tail slide. I don't really do that trick a lot. Hard flip backside tail slide kick flip out from OGULISINER. Kick flip out's not happening, but I can do the hard flip tail slide. Right, nollie flip nose grind from Braxton.fb. All right, Matt underscore fingerboard says tray flip to Smith. The next one says nollie tray tail slide from Ultra Hill deck underscore decks. Can't happen. Sorry, buddy. Next one is from Brian underscore Flores underscore FB. They said nollie heel crook, nollie flip out. Just going to skip that one because I can't. My nollie heels suck. I can't nollie heel in or out of anything. And he also asks, what was the first fingerboard you ever made? It was a paper deck, and I actually don't even have it. But my first wooden board I ever made, I don't have that one either. But it was a paper deck. I can show you, like, well, yeah, it was a paper deck. I can show you an example of it at the end of this video. Plain FB said Ollie. Element.61 said try to do a strawberry milkshake, and I can make one. I don't know how to do one. underscore River North underscore said Nolly Trey 50 front 180 out. And also, what got you into fingerboarding? I answered that question. So Nolly Trey 50 180 out. Next run is from Chase dot FBS says kickflip late impossible. Just gonna skip that one because I've had bad experiences with that one. He also asks, what's your favorite trick? Nollie late flip and tray double flip, or just tray flip. I love those. And then Loot Lush TX asks, flat face or whoop whoop, because they look sexy, like really, really, really sexy. And then the last one is from iMan underscore gaming underscore FB says switch heel. Thank you to everybody who gave me a question or a trick to do, and thank you for everybody who's watching this video right now. I know I've been really inactive on my YouTube channel, and that's because I've been really busy with college, like I told you guys. But I do have, like I always say, I do have a lot more coming. Like, I really do have a lot more coming this time. I have stuff like I'm filming for already, and I have ideas in mind and stuff I want to do. So thank you guys for all your love and support. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. You don't have to turn on post notifications, but hit that subscribe button, like, comment, and share this video, and I'll see you in the next video.